Cryptoarchaeology is like agriculture.
If we get this
we work slowly, hoping our efforts bear fruit. Guardians are always welcome.